living a dark life. Wearing all black and I'm such a guard for the limelight. I'm trying to fit in with the others, but it's not simple. I'm too different, but I guess you can say it's alright. We all left, so I'm thinking a hard right. I got a guardian angel, but he's not all white. It's easier for me to get with the outcast. You're hoping it won't last, but going in without a fight. When the sun goes down, we all wake up. And we don't need to hide, fuck your makeup. You can save your breath, we don't care what you have to say. Honestly, our mind is made up. We gotta hustle every hour, get that cake up. Always on the grind, nigga, yo, we stay up. And even though the choices we make are timeless, but in the end, we know the ending may come. So we literally live like it's the last day. No squares in the circle, we got no place. It's either black or white, there's no gray. And you can talk your shit, nigga, it's okay. No squares in the circle, we got no place. If you can talk your shit, nigga, it's okay.
Through all my life, I've never seen your empty threads, but all I hear is talking. All I hear is talking. I really wish that you would stop embarrassing yourself, my nigga. Keep on walking, might as well just keep on walking. And I don't know if you're lying, but I can take a guess. I'm tired of your warning,
motherfucker.
It's a warning. And like I said before, I've never seen your empty dress. And all I hear is talking.
All I hear is talking.
Running through the city with my demons, bunch of heathens, causing havoc on the whole planet, screaming. And you can tell by the way we're living, that we're just trying to give our life a meaning. You can blame us for dreaming, and nothing is random, everything has a meaning. Always on edge, always fighting the feeling, trying to find a peace of mind in the struggle. We're trying to finish the puzzle, always searching for the pieces. Why did you leave? Why do you have to do that? Why you gotta make us happy and just take it all back? Why you gotta lie to me and tell me you're on the track? You know I got excited and you saw me running so fast. You seem so sure with the answers every time I ask. When I told you I'm lost, you said it wouldn't last. But I felt it deep down that you didn't know shit. I guess I was right, cause everything just crashed. But it's not even your fault, I got myself to blame. When I used the blade, I tried to end the game. But to be completely honest, I enjoyed the pain. Cause I hated talking to you, didn't feel the same. It's like I'm talking to a wall, I got no reply. Every fucking time, I would just be in shame. So thank you for never being there. And thank you so much for fucking up my brain.
Through all my life, I've never seen your empty threads. But all I hear is talking. All I hear is talking. I really wish that you would stop embarrassing yourself, my nigga. Keep on walking,
might as well
just keep on walking.